Want a drag of this? Lick this. Lick on that. Lick it.
Hey, can I have a cigarette?
You're a nicotine addict.
Hey, let me get that.
It's as bad as ever, right?
Dick.
But I don't care!
Just lay your head off it.
Dude, it's just a cigarette.
I need that.
This is how you light a cigarette.
No, actually, I do care, but I'm gonna quit soon, okay?
Okay, April 12th, 1999.
Now, soon, you know, soon is, you know, pretty much whenever you want, so
yeah,
I'm gonna quit soon. Soon.
And feel the cancer fill your lungs. It's beautiful.
But I will quit.
Are you gonna light that in?
Every metalhead needs a hobby. Why not golf? Let's go golfing with Gondo. Today's lesson, the perfect drive.
All right, first thing you need to do is you gotta have a good grip. You can zoom in on my grip. I'm gonna take a right-hand grip and I'm gonna point this V right here in my hand, if you can see the V. I'm gonna set it down, I'm gonna point it right at my left shoulder, as you can see, right at my left shoulder. Then I'm going to place my left hand, I'm going to cup it underneath this finger, and I'm going to squeeze these two right around my thumb, okay?
Right on.
Then I'm going to take this one, and I'm just barely going to fold my thumb over, almost like I'm shooting pool right here. That's how you hold your pool, that's how you shoot your pool, okay?
Yep.
Put this right on here like so, now I'm ready to go.
I set the club down on my knee, I bend at the knees and I bend at the hips, and I let my arms hang. This is where I want to hold the club. So once again, I'll take my grip, making sure that my V is pointed at my left shoulder. I'm going to take my right hand, I'm going to wrap my thumb, and I'm going to put my finger like I'm shooting pool. Knees are bent. Take a slow takeaway. Notice that my arms and the club from my shoulders are swinging at one point. They're all one piece. Now, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take the club back. Now I shifted my weight from my right foot to my left. So now I'm taking it back. My hips have stopped. My shoulders are still moving. And my head is still looking at the ball. One good thing that I can tell you folks out there is you don't need to chew. This is behind Emos. When I take my back swing up here, I want to have my back arm like I'm holding a pizza. So I'm holding a pizza or my tray, whatever have you. Take my right arm straight across, lock onto my pinky. Now this is as far back as I need to go. Now I will start to transfer my weight forward, bringing my hands down into the same spot where they left. Club head should come square. I follow through, pushing my weight on the front foot, and I turn again. Let's see if I can make a good shot. Okay, that looks very good for me. Got a little slippage and a little dirt on the toe. That's all.
That was Golfing with Gondo. Join Gondo next time when he discusses the importance of ball washing. Back to the music.
What's up? This is Rick.
Caesar.
It's Joe. And we're Piss and Razors. This is Televicious.